What? Question mark?
Yes.
Hey guys, it's Renee
and Alicia,
and today we're playing Never Have I Ever with Beginning Boutique. Oh yeah. We both have. I feel like we've
Yeah, we've swapped. We've swapped positions.
We've like swapped classes and like schools.
Oh yeah, and
so we knew that we were pretending. And one time I had to take a photo for like this.
Oh yeah,
so I took a photo for this brand and I was away, and
Alicia Renee to take.
She was like, "Can you just get like Annie to take a photo?"
I'll just put your hair in your face. It's fine.
No one ever found out. So.
Discreetness about it. I'm like,
I have no shame. Like, there's like 50 people behind me. Like, I'm just gonna do it.
You have to.
You gotta just go for it. Because if you do it awkwardly, then it's worse.
Yeah.
So you're gonna have no shame.
I'm glad I never have though, and I hope that doesn't change.
Yeah, no, I've never threw up on anyone.
Well, that's good. High
five.
I feel like I definitely
have.
I mean, it's
I feel like I definitely have.
We've had so many.
Yeah.
Yeah, dogs just.
Dogs?
Franklin.
Franklin is just the worst.
He's bad.
He's not even toilet trained, it's just so bad.
Yeah.
And he's sometimes like,
he's like
2 years old and
he's
still,
bed. Who knows?
Peeing, pooing everywhere around the house.
Never.
That would be.
That's actually, intense.
That, yeah.
My hair gets oily after like 2 years.
I can't do that.
Yeah, no.
No way.
Not.
I don't think a week, maybe.
I probably have as a joke.
I've never said it.
Ever. I'd just say you are.
Yeah, like
you are.
I don't think I'd ever say that.
Never.
It's true.
Probably.
Yeah.
Probably like when we're traveling, we're like, oh fuck, like.
Yeah, true. Like when we're going to Italy, like I think the plane. It was like, we were
traveling
for like 36 hours.
Like, that long. We got so many delayed flights.
Yeah, delayed flights.
Stuff like that.
I feel like that happens a lot with us. We're just like, oh.
Like, yeah, that was intense.
So yeah, probably have.
So yeah,
for sure.
I have.
Probably.
I feel like every single thing.
I feel like that happens.
Like, definitely.
Too much.
I mean, we just like open the door because when we're with each other, we're like, yeah,
we don't care.
I have.
I actually definitely have.
It's
but
really
like,
easy.
I like cheese pizza, so I guess it doesn't have much toppings or anything. So.
Yeah, excuses.
Definitely have
multiple times.
When we were younger.
No, when we weren't allowed
sorry,
to like,
Mom.
Do certain things.
Sorry, Mom and Mom.
No,
yeah.
She hasn't found out.
Yeah.
But it's good, because yeah, if they don't find out, then there's no harm done, right?
No harm done.
Yeah.
And it was ages ago, so it's fine.
Oh, yes, I have.
So many times.
One time?
This one time? I wanted to go camping on like this island, and
I'm not involved in that.
Renee didn't come. I wanted to go.
I was
with my friend, and yeah, I deleted Mom off Snapchat because I was like, she's gonna find out if I have her on Snapchat. And then I was like, yeah, I'm just staying at my friend's house. Like, she didn't know. I was like, okay. And then
Kayla saw the Snapchat.
And was like, Mom, oh, is Alicia going camping? Mom's like.
I was like, no, I said
she calls me up while I'm like on the island, like, hey, and she's like, where are you? I'm like, camping. I mean, at Ellie's house, whatever. And she's like, no, you're not. And she's like,
so funny.
She's like, be out in 5 minutes, out the front. I was like, oh.
I was at home and she's like, where's Leash? And I was like,
I have never blamed you for anything, I don't think. I actually don't know.
Is there a maybe?
I've blamed Eric for stuff, like our triplet.
Yeah.
I feel like we both blamed him for stuff.
Yeah.
We blame Eric together.
That's so bad.
That's what we used to say.
When we're like young. Thanks guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you want to see more of our videos, you can go to our channel, Hope Twins. Bye guys.
Bye.